The Ptolemaic Kingdom was a Greek-ruled state based in Egypt during the Hellenistic period. It was founded in 305 BC by Ptolemy I of Soter, a general of Alexander the Great. It lasted until the death of Cleopatra VII in 30 BC. Alexander the Great conquered Persian-controlled Egypt. Ptolemy, the direct ancestor of Cleopatra VII, was a Macedonian and declared himself pharaoh. Macedonia was a province north of Greece. What people don't seem to know that there were more than one Cleopatra.